This is Brandon and Joe's demonstration on the Doppler effect.
Doppler effect.